So this is Cass Coates in Chemistry for Edinburgh Science Festival 2016, and delighted to be here with Alan Moore, a textile specialist from Scotland, and it's just an amazing evening that we've had for Edinburgh Science Festival, creating this merging of casks with textiles and food as a multi-sensory taste experience with science.
It was a really nice event. I loved the way that they presented the story of not just the whiskies, but the textile, the history of the islands as well. So someone coming in as just a visitor found it a really all-encompassing experience, and I got a lot of Scotland in just a night.
I thought it was a really amazing event. It was really nice to kind of mix the kind of, I'm a big whiskey fan, but I've never really explored whiskey in the same sense of like pairing it with foods, pairing it with candy floss, with music, even with textiles. It's something that I've not even thought about. So even if I didn't feel much of a difference, it was nice to think about those things a little bit differently.
The crowd were great. You know, they were very inquisitive. There was a lot of questions at the end. And I think that we kind of talked about a lot of issues and a lot of points that people didn't know about. And I think we introduced people to stuff that they didn't know and they didn't really expect as well. So a very very exciting event, I think.
Yeah, it was a new level of engagement. We had really great feedback, and it was just a great fun event to do and bring the highlight, the design, the icons of Scotch and Harris Tweed together as a taste experience, something quite new for the year of design.
It was a really good surprise, actually. It's really, the table was really vibrant with the four or five glasses there, little bits of food to try eventually, and the candy floss as well. You just couldn't wait to get stuck in, actually.
My favourite bit was hearing about Alan tapping into the history of the different terroirs of fashion as we were tasting the different terroirs of whiskey. So what it was you understood a bit more about the textures and the cultures of each of the different parts of Scotland, as well as understanding the textures and chemistry that came into combining the flavours as well.
It's been an absolutely fantastic event this evening, and we're looking forward going forward with these experiences to do with bringing the cross sectors together with things like whiskey, iconic brands, and textiles in Scotland. Such a vibrant time for artisans, don't you think?
Yeah, it's definitely something that through my brand I really want to kind of bring that experience to people. I think that, you know, consumer culture these days is about brand experience. It's not about going in and buying a suit or buying a shirt or buying a whiskey. It's about the story, it's about the customer service that you get, it's about the experience that you have while buying that. So that's certainly something that I'm going to take forward in my business.
Big science fan, big foodie fan, big drink fan. Yeah, it all came together, didn't it?
Yes,
lunch.
Cheers. Lunch.